The Eastleigh community will this morning hold a blood donation exercise to support victims of Saturday's Mogadishu attack that left over 300 people dead and hundreds nursing grave injuries. The exercise will take place outside Sunrise Mall on First Avenue. Ambref and the National Blood Transfusion will lead or oversee the initiative this morning.
I'm not going to do that.